Right, we got a little flood this morning after the rain. Oh yeah. We're going out to the coop to open everything up after the night. We shut everybody in at night. We close everybody in for safety so no critters can crawl in. Gives them a little bit of a treat down. Some lettuce. Lettuce, oats he puts in there. Little Ritz crackers. Yeah, we have wet land. That's why we live on Water Street. Now the babies. Put some stuff down. Gives them a little treat. Good morning, ladies. Does this every morning. Comes out here, gives them their treats, opens up all the coops, makes sure everybody's okay, check for animals, make sure nothing has come in overnight. This is the big coop.
Hi, girls.
These are the older girls. They love their morning treats.
Water red.
The babies are coming out. I could have just sworn I heard a baby just crow. I don't know which one it was, but yeah. Look at the guys coming down, the girls. Yep, the babies are getting big. We do have some roosters in this bunch, which is not always the greatest thing when you hatch your own, because then you have to find homes for them. Good morning. And then there is another chicken coop across the street. You can hear that rooster. Our rooster and the rooster across the street, which is my friend Dodie, they crow back and forth to each other. I said, shh. Yep, there he goes. And then, Red, you gotta respond? Oh, you're too busy eating. So this is them. Oh, we're going to go inside too, see if there's any morning eggs. You still got to bring the feed in later. And we have a brooder. A brooder means that this little girl over here in this box, you can't really see her in the dark. That this little bird, you can't see her, is a brooder. She will not get up for 28 days. She wants to lay on eggs and she won't eat or anything. She'll just stay right in that box. And this one was talking to me. Hi, what you saying? And they're laying an egg. Joe's got one egg, puts it in his pocket.